being traded, having to move at a young age, that really could be devastating for some players. So for him to have the skill set and the mental frame of mind to fight over that, I love it. And how about Julius Randle? I mean, I didn't see it coming. I knew he was a beast, but he's a beast.
You mean he's a beast?
Yeah, something like that.
Nikola Jokic out there, and he just moves like a guard. The way he approaches the game, sees the court, and shoots, just aren't found in that center position.
It's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Neil Greg Jokic has so many tools at his disposal. He's a walking triple-double threat.
The passing and vision is what really sets him apart at that center position. The offense can run through him and should run through him with how he can distribute the ball. And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
Yeah, you can see why he's established that reputation. Strong understanding of how to defend at the rim. I remember when you get in trouble for shooting threes, and now teams want their bigs operating outside.
And the call up against Jokic. That'll be his second foul of the game. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Stolen by Grant. And pushing it up. Here's Denver. Here's Craig. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. And here's Caldwell Pope. He brings it up for the Lakers. 8-point game. Pass to Kuzma. Here's Caruso. And it's sent back by Plumlee.
It's still early to walk before a start to the half. That's a bad sign, if you ask me. If they've got a can't-miss play, now's the time to break the glass and pull it out.
Here's Morris. Denver getting their last shot to go. And stolen by Barton. And here we go. Nuggets running again.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
Looking to end the run. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for it. Yep, that one goes. Barton's got the lead up to 14 now for the Nuggets.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
Oh, I do too, Greg. I think those are your best scores. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
And taking care of the ball has been a problem for him.
That's something they've got to fix. While the defense has been good, a lot of these turnovers have been unforced.
Oh, there's no slowing down LeBron. Even if
that was an impressive throw-in.
Love how fierce James is, a ferocious dunk artist.
Denver leading by 10. So the wing on the left. Grant, that's good.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Pass to Davis. Shoots over Grant. Out of bounds. Denver takes possession.
I mean, come on, fellas. Keep your head in the game. I mean, that pass should have been basic.
Here's the Nuggets with the ball. They're on a 17-7 run. Now here's Plumlee, and the layup's good off the glass. Plumlee's got 5 points in the quarter.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
Yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
Green doesn't go for him. Now the Nuggets take it the other way. After this one, they're off to San Antonio to take on the Spurs.